This is a 31 years old female with a history of lower abdominal or pelvic pain. TVS ultrasound is done to find the cause. Uterus is visualized, uterus size and endometrium is normal, no mass seen. Right ovary is normal in size, there is dominant follicle 21 mm. This is normal, no fluid seen in cul-de-sac and adnexa. In the left adnexa, we see a large elongated cystic mass. This is thin walled. There is clear internal fluid. No calcification, no solid component seen. Left ovary is visualized along the lateral margin of the cystic mass. The cystic mass is elongated. Location is in the adnexa with ovary on one side. There is incomplete internal separation seen. No free fluid or collection seen in the pelvis or adnexa. The size is large, 11.5 × 4.8 cm. These findings give the diagnosis of Hydrosalpinx or dilated fallopian tube. This is the cause of constant pain in the lower abdomen. There may be vaginal discharge, or if there is bilateral tubal dilatation or blockage, this causes infertility. An untreated infection is the most common cause of Hydrosalpinx. This damages and blocks the tube and fluid accumulates and causes dilatation of tube. Treatment includes surgery to repair or remove the tube. Surgical repair has low chances of success. So if there is bilateral tubal blockage, IVF is the mode of choice for patient to conceive.